You
don't
back?
Scare me.
Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Ain't looking for trouble, I hope.
Hi.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day. And every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy. You new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah. You could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'm sure I'll give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Bastards. All of them.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
Minutemen?
So you know them then?
You mean Preston
Garvey's
crew?
Any idea why
crew?
They haven't been around so much lately?
He's over in Sanctuary. Trying to rebuild the Minutemen.
You don't say. That's close by. If he'd only been there earlier, Mary may still be alive. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
Right into a spring.
Just run. second, gone the next. Who moves that fast?
Coward!
dug right into a spring.
Can't break the code.
I find this level of darkness entirely unnecessary.
Terminal somewhere.
What was that?
What the?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Who's that?
So much technology like this one lost after the war. Civilization may not have toppled so far.
Hell yeah!
Gah!
new here?
I've got that locket back for you.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. Whatever the Minutemen need, you can count on us. We got a decent workshop here, and Connie's sure to go leaner on her prices after what you've done.
Sir.